is in yards, that's all we see. These walls, these bars, these halls, these prison guards, that's all we see. In the system sits a young man, caught him up at 16 and off for 2 years, then spun back. Back into normality, bringing up his little sister, feeding her and clothing her, so running was a must. Every day there was a job, either a shotgun or a box, got stabbed, lost it all in the end. Got Nick, now he's looking at 3 years, looking at these walls. These walls, these bars, these halls, these prison yards, that's all he sees. These walls, these bars, these halls, these prison guards, that's all he sees. Screams and scars became a product of what he was seeing. Broken heart, the only way he could live was to beat them. Razor blades lightly pushed underneath his door at night, locked up way in the cold, the dark, too many times. Lyrics and words and tapes and books just kept his mind away. Got free from himself, cause they talked to him and they taught him things like no teacher ever did. Now he's 25, spat back out at these prison gates. Now he's 29 and making a name for himself in a legal way, but he still sees these walls, these bars, these halls, these prison yards, that's all he sees. These walls, these bars, these halls, these prison yards, that's all he sees.